then. Forever.
Roman Reigns! You done changed the rules, boy! And live to tell about it. Get blood, Roman! Get your ass out here!
Stop!
I don't cheat! Roman! It's true. If Roman Reigns isn't here tonight, Paul, if what is coming out of your fat lion jowls,
Chase!
Oh my God!
Heyman is running out of the arena and Lesnar's at full. And Paul Heyman jumped into the waiting car and just sped away.
It's 2 weeks from tomorrow, and tonight the road to the show stops in
auto and more. By Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home.
Days.
Damn! That is
564.
And I'm thankful we're starting SmackDown. He is the tribal chief, the GOAT.
GOAT slays the beast.
Greatest, who's on a different level. He touches, becomes magical. Great.
McAfee, Pat is here tonight, but we understand that Pat is not only.
And ladies and gentlemen, at ringside, I'm Michael Cole, and that, of course, is the voice of Pat's this job.
Yeah. Suggestions are awesome. Let's not worry about any of it
tonight, because if you don't, you could lose your match at WrestleMania and lose WrestleMania match of all time. Nation, Brock Lesnar versus Roman. WrestleMania match of all time. Winner take all. Championship unification.
Booking. Dream match. Dream.
Been a lot made over the past few weeks that Brock Lesnar is perhaps in the. There's been.
But Roman Reigns has certainly shown. Bloodline deserves every accolade they have.
After what he and the Bloodline did to Brock Lesnar in Madison Square.
The energy is palpable.
Acknowledge me.
No.
There's plenty to be excited about. Tonight, it's a special night. We're on the road to WrestleMania. Oh, yeah. Since I smashed him in the garden and made him bleed all. Garden. Oh, yeah. Oh. Can bleed all over Charlotte, North Carolina as well.
Brock Lesnar has experienced a weather pattern. I apologize for interrupting you.
Ask him, my tribal chief. You would have blown him all over.
Oh, you would have
not be here this evening. Brock Lesnar will not.
Trust me, I understand.
Sean. But think about this. Let's not blame Brock and the weather and the
fashion.
But private jets and all that. That's a business decision. And as he should be, because I said it before, tribal chief, he's scared of the head of the table. Enough now. We got the announcement level. And there ain't a man that can touch me. Enough.
On his way.
And he's on his way.
He's not in Saskatchewan.
You already told what? What do you want? What?
As soon as Roman Reigns and the Bloodline hurt, well, as we await for Brock Lesnar's arrival, let's see what's on the main line.
Delay somewhere. My phones be messing up all day, every day.
The opponent, Ronda Rousey, tap out. The SmackDown Women's Champion looks coming despite last week's vicious attack. Charlotte Flair was unable to make her WrestleMania.
Kofi Kingston gets a chance to defend his friend against Week at the hands of Ridge Holland. Tonight, Kofi Holland, who's alongside Butch
and Banks. It happens live. Tag team action tonight. Landed on SmackDown to stop out the glow of Naomi and the Boss Sox Show. Opponent Ronda Rousey tap out. The SmackDown Women's Champion looks coming despite last week's vicious attack. Charlotte Flair was unable to make her WrestleMania.
Kofi Kingston gets a chance to defend his friend against Week at the hands of Ridge Holland. Tonight, Kofi Holland, who's alongside Butch
and Banks. It happens live. Tag team action tonight. Landed on SmackDown to stop out the glow of Naomi and the Boss Sox Show.